miracle, this lady came here with 6 years growth in the anus. While we are ministering early this morning, the stranger disappeared out of the anus.
Also a growth right
there. A growth in the anus.
You see, when I was praying for growth to disappear, God healed that one and God healed that growth. For how long it has been there?
6 years.
6 years.
I started coming to this church. Actually, it was big.
It was big.
Yes.
Very big.
But I did not complain to my sister because it's a shameful
thing. It's a shameful thing.
So, but my mom knows.
Your mother knows.
Yes. If I can call him, he will confirm it.
You don't mean it.
Yes. But when I started coming to this church, it reduced.
It already reduced it.
Yes.
And today.
Immediately today, you said, I was at the back. You said, if you know you have it, you should raise your hands up.
Yeah.
I did the same. Then, when you said that, there will be a bus that will come out from the person's body.
Yeah.
I experienced it.
It just went out like that. See her tears of joy.
I ran to the toilet. I could not find it again. This thing, actually it was from Delta State.
Oh.
I drank so many medicine for it. So many things they gave me to drink. But it did not work.
Oh.
But thank God for my in-law and the sister. My sister who brought us to the Covenant Life Church. Thank you, Jesus. And I thank you. Because now I look at you as my second father.
Thank the Lord. Did it disappear? You went to the toilet to check, it's no longer there.
Spin.
Disappear. It was big before. Is that reducing?
Yes.
And the thing just
what
packed.
That thing that happened to me was, actually, yes, how I would bend. It will seize my spinal cord.
It will seize your spinal cord?
Yes. I did not complain because I was scared. I know my sister, she will be scared.
Is your sister here?
She will be somewhere here. Yes, she is.
Where is your sister? Come over.
As I have never, I told her all this.
She is so happy.
Yes, I know she will be.
I know your sister. Is that?
Yes, that's my sister.
Is that not your sister? I know her now.
She's the one.
Stand up, stand up. Thank God for this wonderful miracle. Lady, God heal your sister. Oh my God.
Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, come over here. Two of you stand up. You say what?
I don't have anything to say, but thank you, Jesus. I don't have anything to say. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh my God, give a big hand to the Lord. Stand up, my sister, stand up. Two of you, you're my sister. But you're my daughter. And you're my daughter too. Both of you are my children. Look at me. God is bringing more blessing and more beautiful things out of your way.
Amen.
They need the Holy Ghost. Am I right? Yes. They need the Holy Ghost. Don't they need the Holy Ghost?
Amen.
Thank you, Joe. Receive the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, by the power of the Holy Ghost. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Pastor.
Tell me.
A growth in the private part for 24 years. 24 years growth in the private part.
Say that again.
24 solid years growth in the private part.
The thing disappeared.
The thing disappeared this morning as we were ministering by God's power. 24 years.
For 24 years, a 24 years old girl should be married by now. Am I right? If those who God has blessed for early marriage. And a 24-year-old boy should have finished maybe university right by now. And you've been carrying that growth for 24 years.
It disappeared, sir.
It disappeared. Hey, that is wonderful. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I give God praise for that. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, by the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Come on.